That's a broken bat fly ball to right. Jason Worth has it, and the Nats win. And now I can tell you, Descalzo's never hit a major league home run, and he still has it. Good win for the Nats, even though there was a lot of irritation in the last half of this game.
Jason Worth has been nothing but fantastic in right field so far this year for the Nationals. We saw a couple of great throws today, and we've seen this catch about four times. The sliding catch by Jason Worth.